And they went in to the king into the court, but they laid up the roll in the chamber of Elishama, the scribe, and told all the words in the ears of the king. So the king sent Jehudah to fetch the roll, and he took it out of Elishama, the scribe's chamber. And Jehudah read it in the ears of the king, and in the ears of all the princes which stood beside the king. Now the king sat in the winter house in the ninth month, and there was a fire on the hearth burning before him. And it came to pass that when Jehudah had read 3 of 4 leaves, he cut it with the penknife and cast it into the fire that was on the hearth, until all the roll was consumed in the fire that was on the hearth. Yet they were not afraid, nor rent their garments, neither the king nor any of his servants that heard all these words. Nevertheless, El, Nathan, and Delilah and Garamath had made intercession to the king that he would not burn the roll. He would not hear them, but the king commanded Jeremel, the son of Hamelech, and Sarah, the son of Ezrael, and Shelemah, the son of Adel, to take Barak, the scribe, and Jeremiah, the prophet, but the Lord hid them.